Hi, my name's Merlin, and I'm the director of the last series of Morph. Welcome to tip number 1 of 5 in our helpful tips series, designed to help you get into animation and take part in our annual animation competition. This first tip is about storyboarding. What is storyboarding? Well, storyboarding is how you get your idea from a script or just an idea into pictures, and then you take those pictures and you make animation. So, I've got here my script, and it says, cotton reel runs away from paint pot. And that's great as a script, but it's no good for the actual bit of animation. So I'm going to put that to one side and get out my storyboard template. So you can get this storyboard template for free by clicking on the description, and it's really useful. It's got everything you need. Each panel here is where you draw your picture, and there's a little space underneath to describe your action. And I'll explain what I mean by that. So in my script, it said, cotton reel runs away from the paint pot. So what does a cotton reel look like? And how would the shot be? And how would you know it was running away from the paint pot? All of those questions we're going to answer in the animatic. So I'm going to draw my cotton reel. And by the way, your drawings don't have to be great. They just have to be enough for you to understand what you're going to do when you come to do your animation, so you don't waste time when you're animating, because animation takes ages. So I've got my little cotton reel, who's this little guy here, and I've got my paint pot, who's this big fella here. I'm just going to write paint on there so that I know that that's the paint pot as well, just to remind me. And in my animation, I wanted the cotton reel to run away because the paint pot was big and angry. So this shot lets us know what we want the first shot to look like. And I also use the storyboard to describe the very basic action. I don't want to be too detailed. And so I'm going to say in the action that paint pot roars at cotton reel. And that reminds me in the action that the paint pot has to go like that. And that is what's going to make the cotton reel want to run away. In the next shot, we want the cotton reel and the paint pot to have a little bit more space. Paint pot now will be smaller, but so too will the cotton reel. And the cotton reel is going to run away. So I don't need to draw that. I just need to remind myself by putting a great big arrow there, and under here, cotton reel runs away. Now then, that in its most basic form is what a storyboard is, and it allows me to plan, because now I know, okay, I need quite a close shot to get my heroes, my paint pot and my cotton reel, so that you can see them, and I need an action shot, which is a bigger shot. And because animation does take such a long time, it's really a great idea to use this storyboard to plan things out. It lets you know what you need. It lets you know how you're going to try and make your pictures look with your camera. It's a really good way of making sure that your film is actually achievable. And that's the main thing about storyboard. Really, nobody has to see this, so don't worry about the quality of your drawings. As long as it lets you figure it out, that's what this is all about. If you want to get your hands on this storyboard template, click in the description below. You can find out all about it. Have a look at our competition, also in the description below. Really, have great fun. Look out for tip number 2 tomorrow, and get drawing. Thanks very much. And the top prize for each category will receive one of these. This is a golden morph. It really is a unique, brilliant prize. So if nothing else, this is worth entering the competition for.